Welcome to Kids Trending Topics. My name is Melanie Mwangi. So recently, Akothee's daughter, Rue Brown, said that she has a crush on Sean Andrew, Mikey Bagley's grandson. But you know what? Andrew came and told Kiss 100.
Do you know Rue, baby?
No. Not sure.
Tell me after that.
I've heard that, yes.
I don't even know who that chick is. And now police want to question Jacque Maribe over the killing of Monica Kimani in Kilimani. Apparently, her vehicle was spotted outside her apartment, which was being driven by her fiancé. So, people have been saying that Rihanna is a slay queen. Yo, but you know what? She proved us wrong. She was recently in Malawi doing some charity work, and she was carrying water on her head. The ones we see on Oga movie.
I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like million-dollar deals.
And now, Cardi B becomes the first female rapper to have 3 top singles on the Billboard Top 100. This is after her song together with Maroon 5 debuted at number 1 on the Billboard Top 100, dethroning Drake's Wizkid is set to perform in Kenya at number 1. At Nakuru in November 3rd, and tickets will be available from October 1st. And from the Kiss family, we'd love to say a happy, happy belated birthday to Serena Williams and Childish Gambino. Remember to America.
Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now.
Gambino, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And to also go to our online platform, that is Kiss Online, to get more stories on it.